Boda Boda riders will now pay 100 shillings daily as license fees. National Transport and Safety Authority Director General George Njau says the move is aimed at reducing licensing fees for Boda Boda operators and increase compliance among riders. NTSA says only 2 million out of 5 million Boda Boda operators have been licensed.
I think this is an opportunity for any Boda Boda rider because they are businessmen. They want to be compliant. They want to be to know what is happening on the road. And we also, by the way, we are also training them on financial literacy. They do a lot of work and we all respect them. They know us more than we know. We are known by anybody else. When we want to do, to learn our errands, we call them. So we want to, empower them.
This is an initiative that we are also going to take it to the ministry. Beyond the ministry, we're also going to take it to other stakeholders.
I'm so much happy because Memba Wangu Wataona, we are doing something. So we are much so happy. In 100 shillings, wezi niambia mtu wa boda venye wamesema, tuwezi kosa shilingi 100. 100 kwa siku itapatikana, na venye Safaricom imesema watakuwa na hiyo system, ya kumake sure payments inakuwa easier.